everyone. Hope you're having a great day. I have a friend who has a saying that I used as the title for this blog today. He uses it all the time, and I love it. I love sayings that are quick and short, easy to remember, things that just kind of roll off the tongue, just in time, just as needed. And I have a story to share with you that fits this phrase, this quote, perfectly. I have another friend who had a big speech to give this last weekend, and it was really, really important to her. It was a speech that she was going to give at a fundraiser, and not only did she have the expectations of those that she worked for and worked with, she had the expectations of herself, which, as you can understand, were greater than anybody else's. And then she had the desire, the passion to go along with this request that she was giving in her speech, to raise funds for a cause she believes in greatly. So all of this was riding on this talk, and like a lot of us, she thought that by putting a lot of human effort and will into this talk, by planning and preparing and making out a list of bullet points that she wanted to make sure she covered, that she would then give the talk exactly as it was needed to give, and she would be pleased with herself, and she would have met all the expectations of herself and those around her. But instead, I encouraged her just to relax and let her passion flow out of her. And I encouraged her to believe that there's something else in her life that actually wanted that talk to go better than even she did. And that by relaxing and letting that thing, that source, flow through her, she actually would give a greater talk with farther reaching effects than anything she could have planned herself. But the catch was, she had to wait until the moment of the talk, until the moments within the moments of the talk, and let it come out naturally. She did it. She actually had the guts to follow my advice. And she left me a message this morning glowing about the results. And I've already heard from other people too, telling me how great her talk was. It worked. And why? Because she believed that she would be given what she needed, just in time, and just as she needed it, not a minute sooner. Wouldn't it be great if we could approach our life in all aspects in this way, believing that we would be given just what we needed in just the right amount of time? Try it on for size. See if it works, and see if it doesn't bring you a lot more peace than what you're experiencing now, believing that everything rides on your shoulders alone. Have a great day. We'll see you Wednesday.